There have been so many times where I didn't have a solution like the Sentree to put on to a system to monitor it 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. I'm Brian Ivester, and I'm co-owner of Andersen Heating and Cooling with my wife. And my job title is service manager, and I've been with the company for 8 years. So I had an intermittent issue at this house. They were maintenance agreement customers. I sent out my best techie, changed out the zone board, and things started working. However, the homeowner called us back and said that the outdoor unit is now running all the time. We made probably two or three trips back out and we couldn't find anything wrong. And about this time, I was just getting our first Sentree. So I told our tech, I went out there with them and I showed him how to put it on. He picked it up right away. And we monitored the system for about a week nonstop. And we ended up finding out that it was when the temperature would dip below 50 degrees, the indoor unit wouldn't come on, but the outdoor unit would just sit there and run and run and run. And the pressures would go crazy. The high pressure would go through the roof. After a little bit more monitoring, we went back and found out that the fan wire to the indoor unit, once it dipped below 50 degrees, was barely making contact. Had it not been for the Sentree, I'd be willing to bet that we'd still be out there trying to figure out what's going on. And understandably, we'd probably have an irate customer as well. Other HVAC contractors out there, especially quality HVAC contractors, should definitely get the Sentree because it's a great tool for knowing what's going on with your customers.